Rockford police and the Winnebago County Coroner's Office are called to the scene of a motorcycle crash on Rockford's south side Wednesday afternoon. Winnebago County Coroner Jennifer Moraski confirms the accident has left a 54-year-old man dead. The crash occurred at the intersection of 11th Street and Sandy Hollow Road. Police say the crash also involved a truck.